darling, you can count on me till the sun dries up the sea. Until then, I'll always be devoted to you. I'll be yours through endless time. I'll adore your charm sublime. Guess by now you know that I'm devoted to you.
Kind of busy last night, finishing my article and my blog, so I woke up late. And guess what? I just got finished my blog on time. You know what I told you last week? The Democratic and the Republican National Conventions. Hey, Margo.
Oh, I'm sorry. What were you saying?
I was just telling that I got to finish my blog about the Democratic and the Republican National Conventions that happened in Brazil a few weeks ago, last night. So I was surprised by their positive comments and reactions. Also, there is one guy, Steve, commented on my blog saying that he very much liked my post. Hey, Margo.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just my stepdad.
What about your dad?
Well, we just got a fight last night. Again. You know I hate him.
You do?
Of course. Like, if my mom is still alive until now, then I won't be hate him as much as I hate him right now.
Look, babe, don't get so tight about it.
But you don't know what I feel. Hey, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
It's okay, it's okay.
Hey. You know what? Sometimes I think of murdering my stepdad. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I know, I know. I can see what you're getting at. Hey, nice necklace. Where'd you get it?
It's just a present. I know what you're thinking. My girlfriend just gave this to me.
You look nice too.
Well, thanks, Matt. My next class starts in a few minutes. Barely.
Margo, see you after class. Babe, what's up?
Matt.
What?
Can you please come over here?
Tell me what happened.
I'll tell you. Just please, I need you. Matt.
Okay, I'ma leave now.
Thank you. Steve. Mr. Steve. Margo.
Who killed your stepdad?
Mad. We killed the fight last night, and then he hit me, and then I got to shoot him.
Give me that gun.
Know what you know about this, right? We need to get out of this trouble.
But what would I tell to the police?
Tell them that someone broke into your house. And, you know, you have to call the police right now. Have to go.
Johnson, we got an arrest warrant. You're accused of killing a man who lives a few blocks away from here. We are here to take you to the police station.
What are you talking about? I didn't do anything! No!
Mr. Brown, may I know the name of the suspect?
It's Matthew Johnson, the famous blogger in town.
Famous blogger, huh?
Okay. Okay, sir. Miss Worm, would you excuse me for a minute?
Sure, Mr. Brown.
No, it's not me. Stop! No, I'm innocent.
I swear, sir.
Mr. Matthew Johnson. Mr. Matthew Johnson, am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
You're here because you're accused of killing Mr. Steven, the town's wealthiest businessman.
I don't know what you're saying.
We got a CCTV footage of you leaving Mr. Stevens' house at same time, same day. And you're a blogger, right? I read your blog about crime. Mind explaining this?
I swear it's not me!
Mr. Johnson, we have another investigation to run.
I was thinking the same thing. Hello?
Marco, where are you? Are you okay? I'm here in the station. They gave me an arrest warrant. Marco, they saw me in the CCTV.
What? Wait, I gotta call a lawyer. I know a lawyer. Okay.
Thank you. Hey! 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 Wake up! Someone's looking for you!
Mr. Johnson, officers have found your fingerprint in the gun that used to kill Mr. Steven. There's nothing you can do about it. Their evidence against you are too strong. I'm sorry, Mr. Johnson, but you got this little chance of winning your case.
No!
I'm sorry, Mr. Johnson.
Margo, I miss you. Thank God you're here.
Matt, I missed you too.
They say there's a high chance of me getting in prison because of the evidence that they've got.
I know, Matt, but hey, I want to tell you something. I just want to thank you, Matt.
What do you mean?
Because if it weren't for you, then I'll be in your position right now. I'll be in prison for several years.
But Margo!
Yeah, she's right, Matt. If it weren't for you, then my love would be in prison and I wouldn't be able to kiss your lips anymore.
Margo! How could you do this to me?
Matt, I did not know. But hey, don't trouble yourself about it. It's not the end of the road.
Margo, no! How could you do this to me?
It is our crime.
And you need your punishment.
Is it?